Hey guys, right now I am in Bayside with my family celebrating my birthday. Now, right now it's March 10th and my birthday is March 6th, but my family was working so in their jobs, so that's why we couldn't celebrate in March 6th. That's why we're in Bayside celebrating it. We're about to eat because we're kind of hungry,
but we're gonna walk around for a bit first.
Before that, I just want to take a moment to appreciate this view. I mean, it's so fantastic. Like, I really like those buildings with like a blue light coming out of it. Now,
I usually wanted to come to Bayside when it's like sunlight out, but I'm gonna do that like some other day. But
yeah, it's still pretty nice out here. But in the future, I'm gonna be coming back here in daylight, so I could like capture more of this.
About to eat, so let's see.
Oh man. Oh. I'm like really hungry right now, so I want to eat something. Go for some pizza right now. I think we're gonna eat here.
Okay, it's official. We're gonna be eating at the Knife, which is an Argentinian steakhouse.
So yeah, Argentinian steak.
Good.
Okay.
Whoa.
Wow.
That looks like some good steak. And the food is gone.
Thank you.
Alright, so we just finished eating, right? I said right. Fine. Alright, so we just finished eating that delicious food right there. And we are heading to the bathroom. So we just came out of the bathroom and we're most likely gonna be walking around for a bit.
Like them glasses. Ooh.
I always wanted one of those. There's not a lot of people around here. Usually this place is loaded with people. Look at that. Only two people. Three right there. There were three right there. Usually there's like 50 right there. Miami. Miami at night. Miami at dawn. And Miami. Cool.
Okay.
Scarface. AC/DC. Not much in this store. That would have made me hungry like an hour ago, but since I already ate hamburger. Don't forget to I won't. I always do that after I drink one. We're going down the escalator now. Nothing. Ooh, GameStop. Oh, they have the new Pokemon Black and White. Nice. Oh, I hear that they're gonna have a new Mortal Kombat game with Kratos from God of War in it. It's gonna be epic. I wanna get that. I'm saving up for that. How much is it though? I still want to go in there, but they're leaving. Darn it.
See, this is why I want to come back here when it's daylight. I have enough time to do stuff.
But for next time.
Tomorrow's like the last day of school before spring break. So I'm going to have plenty of time to do that.
They're still playing. Most of these people are closing. What is that? Two more people that are closing. Actually, there's not much around here. Oh, no. Helicopters and drone modes. That's a pretty cool. Close. Most of them are closing down.
Bayside, it is time for us to leave. I just have to say that I had a wonderful time spending a while with my family, and it was pretty good. I took like 100 pictures that I will be putting up in Facebook. So that made me happy. And it was a wonderful day. Alright, see you in my next.